I had a college football teammate named Harry Walls. I think he was the only Christian on our football team. And what really ministered to me was that Harry wasn't just a hearer of God's word, he was a doer. It says in James chapter 1, verse 25, one who looks intently at the perfect law, the law of liberty, and abides by it, not having become a forgetful hearer, but an effectual doer, this man will be blessed in what he does. Harry Walls, by the way he played football, the way he did football, he took the Bible study out onto the field and played and practiced with that kind of intensity for Jesus Christ. That ministered to me. That was a great testimony to me. I eventually gave my life to Jesus Christ because of Harry Walls being a doer of the word.